I don't know what they are. And things underwater take so long to kill. What? Difficult? No. This take a while. No, like some big seal things. All right. This octopus thing here somewhere. Is it down? What? What do you mean? Oh.
Take it easy.
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, something like that. I swam through the boiling water again. Whoa.
Sure.
those flower things that
maybe I'll take one more day off and not
freaking Lenny, I think that's how you pronounce his name, needs to ascend. Found in burial region. Where is that?
Feeling up to it.
Not on the frickin' map. So I just pulled for a useless character that I can't even build. Damn it. For what? It's a lot of saving.
Take it easy.
What? Wave Rider summoned. I got a boat. Bruce. I found some kind of underwater building. And there's a luxurious chest in it. How do I get through this barrier, though?
Welcome to the Navia Line. I am Elfan. The boat will be departing imminently. Please do not stick your head, hands, or other body parts outside the boat. The Aquabus operator is not responsible for any accidents or injuries resulting from doing so. Also, please remember to buy the Steambird, though I don't read it myself. The destination of the current tour is Erinias. Points of interest worth visiting include the Fountain of Lucene and the Opera Epicles. If you look to the left in the direction we are currently traveling, you will see the famous Fontaine Research Institute up in the sky. An experiment gone wrong turned new sightseeing opportunity. Human ingenuity truly is. Approaching our final destination. Please be sure to bring all your personal belongings with you.
How do I get in there?
Even though I will take any forgotten items to the lost and found, the paperwork is rather annoying, as Melusine hands are not suitable for grasping pens. Please be careful when disembarking. It has been my honor to be your tour guide this trip. Thank you.
I'm gonna figure this out. poo-poo. I'm through. Whoa.
Take it easy.
I found some kind of underwater thing. Like it's like some like underwater building, and then it's like as you can like. It's a puzzle to like get inside. It's cool.
Shine down.
What? Looking for what? Forget some kind of rose. Rainbow rose. Where? Fuck is that? Where's Marcotti Station? Oh. I see. Go way over there. I'm gonna go get a boat.
There's still a long road.
What's this? To the other side of the region.
There is no escape!
After using Hydro Traveler a bit, I think Dendro might still be the best element. What'd you say?
There is no escape.
Now we gotta wait another year for Pirate Trip. At least I assume it's about a year.
Let's get it on!
Maybe it'll be less. Kill the mech thing.
Shine down.
Busted. Back to the boat. Fontaine boats are best. No, they're all the same. Yeah, there's a boss right here. I don't know if I want to pick on it. Wait, what the f- Strider. Did you come across the boss that looks like a ice skating couple dancing? Oh. It's by the and a trove of potential clues. Marcotte Station. Kinda. Yeah.
Take it easy.
Well, I just ran right by him, didn't provoke him. Okay. Whatever. Wonder what the hydro sigils will be used for. In Mondstadt and Leeway, you could buy things with the sigils. Yeah. Got it. Where are the rainbow roses? Found out or won. Where? What? Which one? Mm-hmm. Oh. I'm gonna go over there.
How about we explore the area ahead of us later?
Don't go where with Yaelon? Let's explore the area ahead of us later. That cuts off the map at a spot where you can't even really see over the hillside, really. I mean, it is kind of textured that way, so you can tell it's gonna be more. But. How big is this region gonna be, though? Like, for real? Because you know it does border Leeway. The Hydro bus confirmed, or the Aqua bus confirmed that. So that's a big chunk right there. I'm pretty sure it borders up to Mondstadt Storm Terror's lair. But I'm pretty sure if you go north, that's where Shiznaya's gonna be, so. Yeah. This confirms it's gonna be Natelon. Pyro. The order of release has been confirmed. It was a while ago.
There is no escape. Buckle up. Ha! Torn to oblivion.
I don't know where Natelon's gonna be, though. Because the Fontaine's as big as they say it's gonna be. That doesn't leave a whole lot of space. Unless Natelon is up north, too, but that wouldn't make sense. What?
A chest full of valuables and a
Oh yeah, like out over there, maybe south. Potential clues.
Gotcha.
That is really the only area it could be. You could be, yeah.
A walk would be nice.
I think I have enough stuff to ascend this man. Yes, I do.
Take it easy.
What? Nice. I got a wish. Four piece, though.
Take it easy. Bust it.
Order guide you.
Done. Shine down.
Quietly now. Easy money.
No escape!
Ha! Ha! Hey.
Solidify!
Gotcha! Illusion shattered! Ha!
I will have order!
Gather!
There is no escape! Buckle up! Ha! Ha!
Wee-hoo. I'm heading up north. Yeah, they're weird. So many hydro slimes. They're like everywhere. What?
Take it easy.
Numeru isn't full of dendro slimes. It's full of those mushroom things. Yeah. Inazuma isn't full of electro slimes. It's full of those samurai dudes. Yeah, kinda. I found a weapon ascension materials domain.
Take it easy.
More hydro slimes. Ayaka's pretty effective against them, though. Dendro is okay against them too, but I don't have Dendro on my team right now. Ooh, some kind of castle thing out that way. can't get to that area yet. I mean, yeah, the edge of the current map is like, you know, a broken, like, aquabus path. So I'd imagine we'll probably have to fix that with one of the quests.
Quietly now. Buckle up! Ha! There is no escape!
Done. That castle off over there does look neat.
I call dibs.
What the heck is that thing?
Trouble. Another test. Shine down. Look alive. Hey. Hey. Busted.
Whatever it is, I'm not fucking with it right now. Seems that Fontaine enemies are, like, stupid strong. Some of them. Found another rainbow rose. Jeez. The fuck? Thank you.
Neat.
Enter. Woo! Castle. Underground mines.
Take it easy. Gotcha.
Let's get it on. Illusion shattered.
This is order.
The hill of trill thing. Ooh, more ore things. Crystal, whatever those, whatever the new crystal things are. Did you find the crystal? The condescense, whatever.
The hunter becomes gather.
Busted.
Yeah, a flower.
Picked the wrong test subject.
But a momentary distraction.
What did you say?
Solidify.
Oh. Hunter. Now this looks like a boss platform thing, but there's no boss on it. There's an Oculus thing up there though. Wanderer, I need you. What? Oh. No.
Busted.
Shine down.
I can't get up to it.
Let's get it on.
Here comes the catch.
Oh, that thing. Follow the ceiling. What? Oh, you found that bond? It's boiling water, I don't know. Yay. Look get out over the ocean. No, how about we explore the area ahead of us right now? Let's do this test run.
Easy money.
What's this do? Oh my god, this is so cool. What?
Things are about to get dicey.
Why? Oh. That dude is. Yeah.
Take it easy.
That is actually really fun to use. I suppose I'll do Yaelon's test run, even though I know how she plays.
Quietly now. Take it easy.
Yeah, I want Yaelon too, so I'm gonna try to pull from her before she goes away. How does she play? Right, you got Dia, then you. I'll read that in a little bit. Hold on.
Take it easy.
Ew. Yes.
Take it easy.
Okay, so what? Bro, I got Dia, then Yalen. I don't know how. You know, these people are gonna try to. Yalen, good luck with getting C6, Yalen. Dominic. Oh, wait on that. I got Lenny. Is that how you pronounce his name? I don't know. Lenny, something like that. He's fun to play, so I'm gonna figure out how to build him one of these days. You gotta stop barking. Well, I'm not doing any quests, so there's really no spoilers, really, unless you haven't explored the region at all yet. But anyways, but whatever, suit yourself. See ya. Thanks for stopping by. You have it, though. Oh, okay. Then yeah. It is really cool, though. I'm gonna go use my one wish that I got from Santa's banner too. What do I get? Bullshit. What? The frick? I'm hearing this. Where on the map is it? Emperor of Fire and Iron? Oh! Exploration actually is already not that bad. 19%, 13%, 8%. Yeah. And I ain't even started the quests yet. Oh, goodies. It does? Okay, well, good to know. Suppose I should head back to Leo and get my commissions done. Yeah. Say, welcome in. Yeah, late one tonight. New stuffs to do. Where should I have one of those? Okay. What time is it? About 1:02? Might have another half hour or so, and then probably, but. I'm putting Dendro back on Traveler. I like it better than Hydro. And then I'll finally get around to doing those commissions.
Take it easy.
Nice. There's a Geo-Oculus around here somewhere. What? I'm not in Fontaine anymore, but yeah. I thought I got most of these. They still pop up once in a while. I think I'm level 8? Not 7? I don't know. I'm close.
Easy money.
Oh, yeah, electro slimes.
Gotcha. Shine down.
Okay, over. Escort the balloon. I feel like I'm getting so close to adventuring 57, but in reality, I still got a ways to go. What? It's an adventure game.
Quietly.
Like it's an adventure and RPG.
Here comes the catch.
Ow.
Easy money.
Come on, balloon.
Gotcha. Let's get it on.
Stabilize.
I'm just not actively doing any of the story mode stuff right now. So.
Take it easy. Things are about to get dicey.
Guard the transport. Right here. Okay. Defeat the Fatui agent. That's pretty easy. And there's a Oculus over here. How have I missed so many of these? Like the easiest spots.
Order guide you.
What? Ignored him? Yeah. Yeah, I was kind of clueless wandering through Mondstadt and Leeway when I first started. Wait. Okay. You're dead. I'll go talk to you. I don't know if I'll spend my resin or not. Might just condense it and save it. I literally just did this commission yesterday. Now I'm doing it again. Give me some more variety, game. Set your commitments to what? Probably not yet. Ow. Bro gonna land?
But a momentary.
Ow. Rune Hunter. Out.
Gotcha.
Stabilize.
Let's get it on. Illusion shattered.
I will have order.
Busted.
Well, I don't even know why I tried to use him. He's not even built. Got it.
Buckle up.
Court no back escape. To run.
Solidify.
I don't like rune hunters, they're mean.
quietly now.
And alias done. How about
chest full of valuables and a trove of potential clues. Easy money. Take it easy.
Meekly. Oh. Okay. Now what city do I want to do my reputation stuffs in? Because I obviously can't do it in Fontaine. Okay, Sumeru's maxed. Monstats levels 7. Leo, I don't know. Inazuma is 5 or 6. Leo, I'm 6 out of 8? Okay.
Trove of potential clues.
Monstat, I think I'm 6 or 7. Monstats is also 6. Oh, okay.
Easier with a few different identities to choose from. Need me to come up with some for you?
Inazuma, I don't know. I think it's also. I think it's also like 6 or 7.
Crumble.
Oh, Inazuma is 5. But I'm almost 6.
Take it easy. Quietly now.
Hey! This is order.
Those wolves are dumb.
Now you shall perish. You asked for it.
Gotcha.
There is no escape.
Stabilize.
Two Tibet fried eggs. I don't even have any Tibet fried eggs. I really gotta make two fried eggs for this bitch. Alright, where's a cooking thing in Inazuma City?
Take it easy.
There's one. Duh.
Take it easy.
I found the glitch.
Take it easy.
Oh, 5 minutes. That was two.
A chest full of valuables and a trove of potential clues.
There we go. Got 13 what? Nice.
Steady now.
The room guard.
Victory is almost ours.
I was outside that circle.
Victory is almost ours. What is it? What is it? Is it another Paimon?
Inazuma reputation increased. Yay. One more request.
You've got it. You got it.
Illiterate hullabaloo. Wait a
minute.
Thank you. What? Oh.
Victory is almost ours. Whew, that was a tough fight.
Okay, you gotta go.
You've got it! You got it! Wow, Paimon's stomach is rumbling already!
Then another one immediately spawns. Mm-hmm. Day long battle bus. Okay. Evolution's done. Back over to Fontaine. Wow, where is Fontaine? Here's Fontaine. I got lost for a minute. Where?
So close, so close. Stay cool. Whoa, nice catch.
Phil's Hero. I don't know where the fish came from, but okay. What? There's a fish laying on the beach. Boom.